Google Chrome offers a service called extensions that may help you in your productivity. To find out what Google extensions you have already, you can click on the three lines, you can go ahead down to Tools, and then you can click on Extensions. I have a number of these. You may have one, two, or three if you're just starting out. All of these extensions give you additional features that Google Chrome can do. And as you go ahead and look at some of these, you will be able to read, for example, this equation editor, now edit the formula quickly and easily expressed in your Chrome browser. It gives you a summary of what exactly this extension will do. As I run through these, I use probably five of these on a regular basis. The other extensions I do not use as often. And basically, it allows you to have additional features in your Google Chrome. Let's say you don't have any, you can click on Get More Extensions, and this will pop up, which is the Google Chrome Store, but specifically the extensions. I have listed these on the left-hand side, and they're categorized by subject matter. And if you click through these, you will notice that if I want to add this Google Search by Image, I will click on Add to Chrome. It will tell me that it can do this, so I click on Add, and it's now installing it in the bottom, and now all of a sudden it will be present up here. You'll notice there's only a room for a certain amount. It will start to move over this way, but if you go ahead to your extensions, you then can decide, all right, I don't want this one enabled, and therefore it won't take place, or I do want this one, and then I will have it click so that it can be enabled. Chrome extensions can give you a lot of different options, and each one of them has a certain feature.